That's a base hit into left. Molina makes it 9-3. That's five base hits for the Cardinals here in their half of the fifth.
Until this bottom of the fifth inning, most of the excitement of opening day happened in the pregame ceremony. We got to see a lot of Hall of Famers here and the trophies from the last four World Series champions, but now we're getting some offense. Molina takes that fastball on the inside part of the plate over the head of Stewart.